Hey guys, Jago Master Game here with another YouTube video today, and today it's been a while, so we're gonna be playing some Swat. And today I think I'm gonna go with a light machine gun. Darn it. Okay. Let's go with assault. Got a flashbang grenade. So as always, remember guys to like the video and subscribe channel and turn on bell notifications so you guys be notified when I post a new video. If you guys like what you're seeing, go make sure to go check out the Roblox playlist, which is in the playlist section as most of these videos. There will be other Roblox videos there, but that will be mostly SWAT. I'm getting good. There we go. Let's go over here. How did I die from that? I like this game a lot, but the one thing they need to fix is probably the animations. It looks like I'm just putting my arms up. And the challenges, because this is like this course is pretty easy. That's lap 2 for me. Lap 3. Let's see, can we do it in time? Oh, you can't use it. Let's do yourself. We actually walk around this one. Team Delta? We Alpha Squadron. Or the 501st. We ain't Delta. I'm gonna get him. There we go. Let's go. I don't know if you guys realize, but I just did 12 there. Because I think this is time, so if you just stand there, I think it still tell you to do jumping jacks. That's a good test to test. I love the ground. Darn it. Can we finish it one more time? No. This is the one you cannot touch the ground in. That's why I always like to challenge myself to get across. Oh, I just touched the ground there. Doing it the easy way. Defusing the bomb. No cheating, stop cheating. What's cheating? Where's my arm? What is this? What is this? Look at this. Let's see. Well, give me something. Who's anything out? This is funny. I got my first battle wound. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. As always, remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn on bell notifications so you can be notified when I post a new video. And I shall see you guys next time. And hopefully I have my arm back. And then the force be with you.